warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with the Spanish league season about to reach its conclusion, we're just minutes away from kick-off time. It's Real Madrid, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, what a season it's been, Derek. We've seen everything. Rubber and both ends of the table, spectacular goals, and plenty of entertainment. The players, of course, will be looking forward to a break now, but hopefully not before they give us a good game today.
Rodrigo, Federico Valverde, Mendy, Valverde, Vinicius Junior. Now, who can he play it to? Federico Valverde.
Just look at this. He keeps his composure and he almost puts it into the back of the net. That's a very good goal.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Vinicius Junior. Mendy has it. Mendy. Mbappe. Carvajal. It's with Diaz. Vinicius Junior. Rodrigo. Mbappe. And Valverde. And they know they need to stop him. Real Madrid couldn't maintain possession. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. And he's going to go back and issue a caution here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to forget that, was he?
An effective ball. Modric. And Real doing well to win it back. To get tighter. Will he finish? And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is.
Number
he holds
seven.
On the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. And to play Real Madrid throw here. Jude Bellingham. And now Rodrigo. Carvajal. Bellingham. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Kylian Mbappe. Plenty of support here. After pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Coming up at half time, there will be a display from the police dog display team. The same is the man.
So into the second half, and you can't really put it any other way. A huge gulf in quality between the sides in the first 45. Will we see a response from Real? Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Kylian Mbappe. Mendy. Camavinga. Here's Mbappe. Great vision to switch the play. Rodrigo. Mbappe. Rodrigo. Junior, Camavinga, Mbappe, Rodrigo. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Into the final 20 minutes. Kylian Mbappe. Now with Bellingham. David Alaba. Modric. Vinicius Junior. Kylian Mbappe. And he has options available. Substitution. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Vinicius Junior. Valverde. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes.